Hi, welcome to another video of WP Xbox, and in this video we'll learn how you can access Windows Phone Market of US or any other location from a different location. What you see is an error when I try to access US marketplace from a computer which is located in India. Since the computer regional settings are different from the marketplace, it will not work and hence the error. So what we'll do is we'll use a software called as locally Zune, which you can find in the description, which changes the marketplace regional settings on a computer. You can do it using your control panel and all, but if you use this, it will be much easier. You don't have to change on your computer. So select the marketplace you want to access, save and exit. It saves in the configuration file. The next thing you need to do is there's a locally zune.exe available which you need to launch, and when it launches, actually calls the Zune application with ID of marketplace of that regional place which you had set for. So now I will sign in with the same ID, which is actually a US live ID, and we'll sign inside. And there you go. I have used the US market, US live ID, and I'm signing into a US marketplace. So this all works. Now, but what happens if your Windows phone doesn't have the same live ID which you are using in the marketplace? It will not work, and this means, like, you know, you cannot transfer whatever you have downloaded from here to Zune to your Windows phone. So what you need to do is you need to reset your Windows phone and again use the same live ID which on the phone also. So now I will use the same live ID which is on Zune and which is on phone, so both are same. Going to sign in with that account, and now I can actually go and download any software and install in Windows Phone and use it. The drawback of this method is anytime you want something from US market which is not available in India market, for example, you cannot try it without doing a reset. As of now, I don't find a process, and there's no backup process also, restore process also, so you need to make sure how to, you know, take care of the backup and restore. So now these are few related window videos which could be the next thing you can do. For example, you can restore, or you can learn how to sign in to Xbox game, and you can use the People Hub, or you can actually see how to restore the Windows phone also, or reset the Windows phone also. So thanks guys for watching the video, and hope you like it. And if you actually like the video, do give us a comment and subscribe to our video and all those stuff. Thanks for watching.